It's easy to complain that our maps of Mars and Venus are way more detailed than our maps of our own Earth's ocean. But listen, Mars and Venus don't have a bunch of water getting in the way of mapping them. We can just throw satellites up there and take pictures. To map the ocean floor to a resolution of at least 100 meters, we need ships equipped with sonar, which create maps by beaming out sound waves at the ocean floor and measuring how long it takes for them to get back. We'd only need about 200 of these ships to map the whole damn ocean. It would take like a year. Though, I'll admit, running these ships for a year with a bunch of personnel on board ain't cheap. The good news is that someone is working on this. Nippon Foundation and GEBCO got together to start Seabed 2030 with the goal of getting a detailed map of our oceans by 2030. They're also investing in faster and cheaper methods, like these little cute submarine robots that take unmanned expeditions into the ocean to create even higher resolution maps. This is like a leap forward that will allow future generations to explore more of Earth's surface than all other generations combined.